chapter 15, and I want to read verse 33 for you. Verse 33. Do not be deceived. Bad company ruins good morals. Bad company ruins good morals. I don't know who you stick around with, beloved friends. You are here and maybe you're from up country, you are in the city of Kampala. You want people you want to hang out with. I want you to first of all find out who the person you are hanging out with and what is their passion, what are their goals, what do they love most. If you stick out with the wrong company, let me just assure you, instead of getting a first class degree, you may end up with a bare minimum pass.